Alright, this next video is really an add-on to the video that we did prior on how your hips and how your knees should turn in your golf swing. So this video adds those items together along with your weight shift, how you should shift your weight, what your knees should be doing to really help you post up on your front side. Alright, by now you should have already watched the video on how your knees and how your hips should turn. If you haven't, make sure you go back there. Start it, and that's going to help you add on the move that we're going to learn today. So when you set up to the golf ball, take our good setup, make sure the ball placement is a little bit slightly forward of middle or off your left ear, whichever makes it easier for you. Okay, and now we take it to the top of our backswing. We learn what we learned in our video about how our knees should turn to the top. Okay, and now the move on your downswing is when you actually start going to your lead foot. Really, a good way to transfer your weight is almost feeling like your lead knee actually gets a little bit deeper. Okay, so it's going to feel like you're kind of pushing into the ground with your lead knee, and then automatically what's going to happen is your lead knee is going to then start to straighten, okay, and it's going to start to post up. Okay, so that's how we see all these guys on tour generate so much power. Most of us get to the top of our backswing and we think about, oh, I got to shift my weight, I got to spin my shoulders as fast as possible. And we end up making some sort of swing where we finish like that on our back foot and we hit these big banana slices and it just doesn't go anywhere. And it makes us wonder, how do these guys look like they're swinging so easily but they hit the ball so far? Well, this is how they do it. So they're going to get to the top of their backswing. The lead knee is going to increase a little bit. Hands will come down and then they're going to post up. Okay, so a real simple drill that you can kind of do is just start off with something small. So just make sure your hips and your knees are moving in the correct motion. Just feel yourself bend it a little bit and then bend it and what it feels like to come down into it. And then just take a nice small swing. You don't have to add a lot of force to it. Just keep it really simple. Okay. And you'll start to notice that the ball flight and your trajectory and everything is going to look like it actually is flying off the face rather than just kind of rolling up it and just this high kind of weak ball flight. So really pay attention to our knees and our backswing. Let that lead knee get a little bit deeper. You're gonna kind of see my head drops a little bit. That's kind of the move that you'll see, like you'll see announcers talk about that with Tiger. And some of the guys who really hit a long ways is they get a little deeper, that lead knee is driving, and then they explode into it. So just work on that and let's see how it goes.